Where are the mushrooms? Maybe the iridescent flowers are the mushrooms. Not seeing any monsters. Especially not any monsters cock-blocking mushrooms. But that's what we're looking for here. In Sherry. We're also looking for PD. With silver-looking testicle knobbles. Still no mushrooms. Still no monsters. Here that's an oxygen-rich gas bubble, which you would think... I wonder. Hang on. Key bindings. This could be bad. Shift-O. You can't open our helmets here. Dag it. I was hoping that we could use that gas bubble to refill our oxygen tanks, but... can't, which is bad news, because... we have to get back to our ship, which is a tunnel ways away. Okay, next time we can take that little middle shortcut there, but now just a quick re-oxygening, and we're back on the hunt for the evil monsters that are guarding the mushrooms by being assholes. Oh, I was hoping there was a hidden garden of mushrooms there, surrounded by a very easy-to-kill monster. Wow, that toxic gas was remarkably untoxic. Oops. Hello, toxic gas. Wow, I guess we're immune to toxic gas. Let's tunnel through this stuff. Oh boy, that's not working out for me. Nope, no siree, it's not. Not one teeny little bit. Alright, so, I still haven't found anything at all, but I'm not just going to give up on my people. They need their mushrooms. Those are important mushrooms. We need to make sure that there is no evil monster cock-blocking their mushrooms. There is no evil monster cock-blocking their mushrooms, at least not as far as I can tell. Come on, let's go here. This is obviously not... I was going to say, this is obviously where they are, and then it was an immediate and very quick dead end. I would expect there to be another tunnel if no monsters were here, but... apparently there's just no monsters. Maybe that guy was a liar. He is a thief and a liar. Uh-oh. 70 oxygen. What I should do. Shortcut. The least significant shortcut ever. Way to go, me. I'm determined to find these mushroom-blocking monsters. Far and what? Running out of places for them to mushroom-block. That's a weak wall. Maybe we could tunnel through it. Hey, I found a secret chamber. But it was secret to more than just me. So if there are monsters here blocking the access to some kind of mushrooms, I don't know where the fuck they are. Yes, yes, I know. Oxygen. I'll make one more trip in here. We'll tunnel into that large area of unknownfulness. Tunnel, tunnel, tunnel. Wow, that one's tough to bore through. Jeez, wall, why are you so tough? We'll go through this slightly weaker one here. Come on, come on. I gotta be sharp then. Well, there was some PD balls. Come on, be something. Be monsters. You know you want to be monsters. You know you want to be a monster. So I guess I can't complete this quest because I can't find any monsters. Oh, fuck! This is the same kind of guy as the ones that were upstairs. And I think I attacked him. Because I was... it's the same as... shit. I need to hit M. Look at the message log. You tunnel through the rubble, and you attack the small humanoid. And then you attack it again! And then he attacks back. Okay, so basically we just... yeah, this is not a monster. This is one of those guys that's upstairs. And we just attacked him for no reasons. Sorry. What the fuck were you doing in there? Maybe he was the monster? I don't know. There's no mushrooms. I'm so confused. Uh-oh. Well, either we completed the mission, or we angered them so much that they'll kill us on sight. Let's go find out. Which would it... Hey, buddy. You know, he did look a little different than them. I killed a monster. Your established communication with the small humanoid. That does not make any sense. Huh? Is our science officer dead? What's happening? No, we have a science officer. He's fine. He's on the away team and everything. What the fuck, game? What the hell? Your established communication with the small humanoid. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway. Oh well. We're off to see the station. The wonderful station of stuff. Let's dock with it. Yes, you can check me out. I don't care. Woohoo! Wow. Wow, that's a lot of money. We're up to almost 5 grand. Well, we'll call it 4.5 after fuel and ammo. Aptly. So I don't really know who we lost there. We lost a couple of security guys. So we'll hire, couple of security guys. Hey. How you doing? No, wait. I wanted to train. Because we did some stuff. Wow, apparently we didn't do enough stuff. Assholes. But we're at a new place, so there should be new equipment here for us to potentially, possibly, maybe buy. Vibro swords are okay, but I don't like getting in hand-to-hand combat. For all good reason. These gauze guns are actually kind of nice. I'll buy 4 of them. And, whoops. Head to sick bay. Make sure everybody's treated. Buy this autopsy kit. And that sounds like a great idea. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll go from here. Goodbye, station. You've been good to me. Now, if your pilot gets really good, he can fly into those clouds. So that star there is not totally off limits forever. It's just, oh, wow. This is a sight you get to see once in a lifetime. The orbit of this planet is unstable, and it is about to plunge into its sun. Gravity is ripping open its surface, solar winds blast its material into space. In a few hours, it will be gone. And we're standing right on it. Holy shit. Whoa. Hey, buddy, sure, let's trade. I'll trade you a simple mining robot. Gave me a handwritten book. Well, I have a piece of evidence that this planet existed. Quick, get all of the resources before the planet plunges into the sun. Oh my god, it's going very slowly. Then again, it is plunging into the sun. So I'm sure that's not... Okay, it seems to have calmed down. But, you know, I gotta take advantage. All this crap laying around. It's all my crap now. Oh god, I need oxygen. Badly. Uh-oh. And the mountain ranges are springing up out of nowhere, so I can't communicate with my ship. Out of my way. Yes, yes. Very bad oxygen. Hey, we made it. Alright. I know, this is such a good idea. I recommend everybody do this. No, I'm not going to bother tunneling into that. Not worth it. But that is, and so is that. So is that. And going back to radio my ship. Would be worth it if it worked. But it didn't. And then mountain ranges. Yerf. Get out of my way. Okay. Should land over here. God, this is such a bad idea. But, you know, I mean, risk versus reward. We could die, but we could also become famously rich if we don't. From all these sweet, sweet, delicious, near-planetary death resources. My goodness. Oh, I can't get that one. Man, it seems like the oxygen is being reduced. Like, every time we go to refuel, there's less of it. But more resources are popping up, so that's a good sign, I guess, if you're into that sort of thing. Although some of these resources are fairly crappy. Most of them. I think we already got all the good ones, except for that piece of gold down there, and two pieces of ore in the same spot. I'm not going to let that one pass me by. Down to 51 oxygen. Got it. Okay, there's that piece of gold there I'm going to go for. And then we can assess the situation from there. Because the planet appears to, for the moment, not be completely immersed in the sun. Yet. Although I'm sure that that could change any minute now. I doubt that the planet would... What? Oh. I'm glad that didn't say, the planet suddenly fucking submerges into the sun and you're all dead. Uh-oh. An earthquake. Yay. Great. I think we're gonna be done here after I grab this little bit of sulfur. Oh, but there's silver right here. And more iron. Look at all these resources. Oh, I can't get that silver. But look at all these... There's gold that just popped up out of nowhere. I gotta have that gold. You can't just leave gold. What am I gonna do? Just leave it? And I gotta have a record of this species. There. Now he won't be forgotten. He will be recorded for all time in my own personal book of delicious alien creature recipes. Oh, go boy. This could be rough. Come on. Eat the gold and the iron. Okay, now we're leaving. Well, that was fun. And I don't think we lost anybody. That was actually relatively easy-ish. Exotic atmosphere, 75% probability. Let's do it! Way to go, pilot. You didn't fail. Yet. So, we got a lot of money from resources from that last run. Do I have a gift for you? Yes, it's called a laser beam in the face. I didn't teach it anything, but I did con it out of 5,000 zorongs, which is worth nothing. But, you know, what are you going to do? It's a bear creature. Either you get zorongs or you get mauled in the face. Take your pick. Man, after the excitement of that fucking... You know, I feel like I have astronautitis, or whatever the fuck that disease is called, where they're like, I've been to the moon, nothing else could compare. Blah, kill yourself. You know, like... Fucking ravaged planet descending into the sun. Ooh, a tunnel. Let's quickly go into it, make sure it's a dead end. It is. Don't really care about the rest of it. Yeah, I'm sure that there's something really cool in here, but not for me. Not today. No, sir. Check, please. Yeah, this planet's pretty bunk. I mean, it'd be a bombshell before I found that other one. Alright, we're going to go ahead and offload this ridiculous amount of resources and stuff. That's a big bonus. 2,600 resources worth of stuff. So, a good run. And after repairs, we're left with $6,500. That's a lot of money. That's enough to afford... Ooh, yeah, we could get gyrojet guns for everybody. We've already bought a bunch of guns. Let's buy 6 of those. And what do we have for armor? Does everybody have... Nobody has armor. We can see if we can find some cheap armor. Full ballistic suit. Buy 10 of them. And... I got mining drills. Rover, mining. Buy one of these. Alright, that'll be good. That leaves us with $3,800. We're going to go to sickbay, and we're going to seriously tool up. Targeting two. You. Actually, you as well. And the neural computers on our capitão. Pilot's already got one. Science officer, doctor. Everybody else can just wing it. And we need exoskeletons on everybody. Oh, I ran out of money. Shit. Guess I get a little carried away there. Fortunately, we already tooled up. Although I think, come on, you gotta let me train. It's gotta work this time, right? It's gotta, but fuck. Alright. Fine. I didn't want to train anyway. Training is dumb and I don't like it, man. Nothing remarkable, nothing remarkable. Fine. Strange sensor readings here, sir. Can't make any sense of it. Let's go find out what it is. Uh-oh. I am Apollo. Bow down and a huge guy in a robe claims to be Apollo and demands you worship him. He gets very aggressive as you refuse. Also, your ship suddenly disappears. I am Apollo, bow down and... Okay, so... Never. Who is Apollo? I don't believe you are Apollo. How shall we worship you? You are a god and entitled to our worship. We will gladly obey as a lie or the same thing as a truth. Well... we're scientists. You know, we don't... I'm sure we know who Apollo is mythologically, but... And we'll ask for a better frame of reference. Who is Apollo? Don't you know your gods of old anymore? I know who Apollo is. I just wanted to know who you were. I guess you're the actual Apollo. We in turn loved you. Apollo calls down lightning and misses. Stop it. He calls down lightning and strikes me, infidel. Stop it. Stop it! Can I talk to him? No. He missed with his lightnings. Where are you, jerk? I'm like, see if you're really a god and shoot you with my laser. Okay, everybody's dying. Quick, use a med kit or something. Yes, use a med kit. It didn't do anything. Apparently, god fucking lightning is more powerful than modern medical science. I think we're gonna die here. I didn't even get to cock punch him before I died. I don't even know if you can. This is my first encounter with Apollo, and I think, yes. Apollo convinces you with bare fists and lightning bolts that he is, in fact, a god. Tell you what, I'm convinced. Alright, guys, well, that was fun. And there will be no next time. That's going to be our last jaunt in Prospector. I hope you enjoyed the series, and we're on to greener pastures from here. So, peace. Outside. Oh yeah, I forgot. We should probably... Oh, I can't look at the list of remarkable planets because I hit the record key. Because I stopped record... Oh. Well, we only discovered one. I think it was... Probably that world that was descending into the sun. I would have liked to have read the description of that, but... oh well. Anyway, that was fun. Let's take a look at the scoreboard here. Science Tree managed to defeat... Derp 4, so Science Tree, 11,000 points. Got killed by a fast robot on under an unknown world. And apparently this captain started the new following of Apollo after 1,000 turns. Fun times, everybody. Fun times.